I'm off the bench. Scored 7 total points. Driving Underwood gets it down low. Suffered a very similar drought against Dayton in the game on Wednesday to close out the first half. And here's Kidom. Shot clock at 7. Bolden loses control, and the Aggies are there to pick it up. Still on the court there, Bolden tries to take it back himself. First down. Underwood with 3 seconds. Doby with a deep 3. Pass that ball back in. Underwood spinning, dishes out towards Pack. Now back to Underwood. He's going to look at a 3, and Brown starting to come back in it for the Jackets. Tech trailing by 8.
Celebrate Martin Luther King Day.
About 7th best in the MEAC in field goal percentage. Delaware State tip. Yes, that's a 50% shot there.
And Jack Curry's on the Aggies. Only 3 points for Underwood and Middleton combined.
Yeah. looks like Andrew's passing for a win. And that's the way you want to live.
Thank you.